Let's save our file. All we need to do is head down to the left-hand corner, click on this triangle, click Publish to File, and our download will be right there. And if we open the download, we'll see that our Twine story has been saved. That is all.